Welcome to AOMEI. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. Do you know how many partitions MBR supports? The partition table on MBR desk only holds 4 slots. Each can store one primary partition, or one can be used to construct an extended partition that can include an unlimited number of sub-partitions, sometimes known as logical drives. So an MBR disk can only have 4 primary partitions. You can see in the picture, the number of logical drives is unlimited. So theoretically, you can create lots of logical drives if the disk capacity is sufficient. Then how to do this? Keep watching. Next, we'll show you how to convert primary partition to logical partition. Method 1, via disk management. Open disk management. Click on one existing primary partition, which you don't need, and select Delete Volume. Right-click on the unallocated space and select New Simple Volume. Follow the wizard to create a new partition. Then it will create a logical partition. After it becomes a logical partition, since the number of logical partitions is unlimited, you can adjust the number of partitions. Method 2, via AOMEI Partition Assistant. Instead of the complex procedure in Method 1 that requires you to wipe all of the data on the primary partition, you may turn to third-party partition manager software, AOMEI Partition Assistant Professional, to directly create a partition with extant partition. If the primary partition you wish to split has sufficient capacity, you can directly use that space to create a new partition. You can download the free trial of AOMEI Partition Assistant in the description below and upgrade to Pro to enjoy this feature. Right-click on an existing partition with a free space on it and select Create Partition. On the pop-up window, drag the slider or enter an amount of space to adjust the size of the partition to be created. You can also click Advanced to see more options such as Drive Ladder, File System. After clicking OK, you can see the last partition and the newly created one becomes logical partition automatically. If no problem, click Apply to execute this operation. If you only need logical partitions, the methods showed above are feasible. However, if you need more primary partitions, then you need to convert your MBR disk to a GPT disk if your device supports UEFI boot mode. If you are using a GPT disk, in theory, you can create 128 partitions in Windows 10. To do a data safe conversion, AOMEI Partition Assistant Professional can help you. The software can convert assistant disk or data disk between MBR and GPT styles without losing data. The operations are quite simple. You just need to make sure your computer supports UEFI boot mode. Run AOMEI Partition Assistant. Click the system disk and select Convert to GPT disk. Click OK in the pop-up window, then click Yes. Click Apply to start the conversion. If the disk you converted is a system disk, you must change the boot mode from legacy to UEFI after conversion. Now you know how many partitions does MBR support. If you mean primary partitions, the answer is only 4. So we suggest you to use the GPT partition style if your devices support UEFI. AOMEI Partition Assistant supports all Windows systems. You can totally trust this tool to organize your PC. Want to know more about AOMEI? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.